Robots on either side of the field making away. There we go, pop one up, up to the line side. Push that over to the blue side. So earning some points here. That's the line. Alright, these robots are mobile and active. Red Devil is going to get a cube and then put it in that switch. Just keep moving over. To their switch as well. And place that on there.
I could go 50 times.
Alright, midfield, we have the Trojans grabbing, we're trying to grab a cube for the Red Alliance and put it up on this, on the scale. 59-21 jumps into the cube for the Blue Alliance. Great job there, team. 13-74, hands up, hands to the call. Get up to the challenge that 59-21 is placing on them and try to claim that lever switch for their own. The Trojans on the other side of the field doing the same, helping out their lines. 57-76, oh, got bashed in by 63. 42, dropping one of their cubes. Ooh, they grabbed it, snagged it, and stuck it to Blue Alliance. Exchange. Blue Alliance has a levitate activated. Looks like they're getting that boost. Waiting to get to level 3. Red Alliance just claimed the red switch. Starting getting some points from that end of the field. And there's that level 3 boost from the Blue Alliance I was talking about. 13-34 trying to shoot their cube off. Barely misses, they're going to try again though. Here we go, hands up. Get the circus buzzing. Try to grab a cube and bring it over to the Red Alliance. They're making sure the Trojans and Anza are making sure the Red Alliance does not lose possession and ownership over that switch. 13-34 misses just again. We got some defense. We're pressing play on the Blue Alliance side with 30 seconds left. All these power-ups happen. I can barely keep track. We got boost on the Red Alliance side. Killing the points to scale and switch for them. 13-34 making their climb. I hear the command pumping. 23-86. Use the slide counter they have. Full side move. Love that. We're going to make their climb right now. Way to go, team. We have 3 seconds remaining. A last second push out. No, there is the tie.